Hi guys, welcome to Galaxy Lab.
Hi everybody, today we're going to be making some balloon animals with this twisty balloon kit. It's the way to celebrate. So you can make 20 animals and it comes with a popper, so yeah. So you get the balloons, they're like stretchy and they're like the different balloons. So you get all of these balloons and one red balloon. So get all the balloons you get. So I'm gonna be using this marker to like draw faces on them, and this is the pumper. So you put this like that, and then you can pump and put your balloon right here. Then air comes out. So let's start. So I'm gonna be making a dog with my red balloon. So I just left a bit out and I inflated it a lot. So like I could squish right here and the air like fills up this part. So the steps for making a dog. First step is to like take one ball like that. Then like twist it. Then make two more balls. You want to take like these two balls, like two of the balls, and then see, like your, this is going to be the head and these two are going to be the ears for your dog. Like this, so this is the head and then the two ears right there. So then you want to make one circle right here, like that. You're going to make two more. Then you're going to take, like do the same thing like this. Like you're gonna do the same thing like for the ears, but you're gonna like put it like on the bottom. Just like this. So this is like the neck, then these are the two legs. You're gonna like leave like a long space, like right over here. And then you're gonna make two more for the back of the legs. Legs. Then you have your doggy. Then this is a long tail. So here's how the dog turned out, and I'm gonna like draw some eyes on it. Ugly dog. So the next animal is going to be a giraffe. So let me just inflate the balloon. So now I'm going to be making a giraffe. So first you want to make three circles. Then these two are going to be the ears. And then you want to leave a long right here. So that's going to be the long neck of the giraffe. You're going to make two more circles right here. Giraffe. This is just like the dog, just it had a longer neck. Yeah. So this is how I made my giraffe's face. I did it like smiling, and I think I liked it how it did this time. This other time it turned out like sort of ugly, but this time it turned out good. So now I'm gonna try to do the snail. It looks sort of hard, but I'm gonna try.
Let's go.
try to do it. So here are all my animals that I made. So I made the snail, the giraffe, and the dog that looks like a sausage dog. Okay, so like and subscribe for more videos like this. Bye!